Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. The Lord promises us today with this verse from 1 Chronicles 22:16 as, Now begin the work and the Lord be with you. நீ எழும்பி காரியத்தை நடப்பி கர்த்தர் உன்னோடு இருப்பாராக. Let's pray. Loving Father, we thank thee for your guidance in our life. Hold us and lead us each day so that we do all our duties towards satisfaction and yours. Amen.